location for the secret gang meeting that we've been trying to cover. I mean,
hello?
At last, I've been trying to reach you. What's wrong with your cell?
I'm good. Thanks for asking.
They've finally agreed to get these peace talks started, and I can't find you. I need you there. It's going down right now as a dilling cul-de-sac. Do you know where that is?
I got it. I'm out the door.
I'm going to send Jones as backup. I know it sounds...
I've been to Bosnia, remember?
You never know.
It's just a peace meeting, right?
It's
no weapons.
Never just, darling. He's coming anyway. Be alert and on your toes, okay. All right?
All right, you're the boss.
Go and get that shot, girl.
Okay, later, bye.
Hey, Susan, what did I tell you about taking pictures?
Come on, one shot.
Give me the camera.
One shot?
Look, I'm serious. I'm not gonna tell you again. I told you not to be taking pictures of us. Shit, get the fuck out of here.
For that lovely man named Ed calling me. I wouldn't even have known that you'd been hurt. Why'd you have to go so far away? You know I don't travel well. Will you call me, Susan?
It's your mean editor here. Great photo. Hell of a way to get it, by the way. And the cops are still looking for the perps. And the guy that saved your lovely butt just got out of intensive care. So it all makes for a rather good story. And I'm gonna run it. So, rest, rest, rest. Oh, and I'm sorry about calling your mum. She was on your emergency contact list. She had me on the phone for over an hour. No wonder you don't talk much. So, get better soon, all right? We need you.
Yeah, it's all good. So good.
Immigration talks halted abruptly yesterday when protesters and police clashed violently in MacArthur Park. This is another sad reminder of a peaceful march ending in needless violence. Again. Kelly Koppel, Channel 6 News.
He should have never come out that soon. He was supposed to get life, and he only got 10 years.
He had been out on parole for quite a few years.
Right.
They figured he was mental.
The elements of this homicide of Angela Spenshure.
A woman was found yesterday afternoon by her neighbor. It has been confirmed that her death occurred sometime last week, and foul play is suspected.
Hey, you're looking for a car. It gets really...
Hi, it's your mom, again.
You decide.
Are you there? Probably asleep. Oh, that's good. I've been watching that child... That child abduction. The kid that was taken from a playground. Could you return this call, please?
Look, once again, you might recognize someone.
The boy was taken from a playground similar to the one just behind me. We have unconfirmed information that the boy's stepfather was seen in and around the area of the playground, thus violating a recent court order. They have given us this picture and asked that if you see this child, to please contact your local police immediately. And back to you in the studio, Jim.
Kansas City, Missouri, and now at least three people are dead. Police say...
Bravo, fix the wrong victim.
Jeremy is arrested at another construction site. He is as calm and cool as when he was first interviewed.
He never asked why we were arresting him.
Not exploited children. Children are our most precious resource, but they're also the most vulnerable segment of our population. We at the National Center are battling every day against child abduction and exploitation.
Hi, it's your mom. Please, are you there? Please pick up, Susan.
If you have any information
Susan,
about the children featured in this program,
I know I did not handle things as I should have. I shouldn't have left you with him. All this news about this boy is bringing all these things up again. Look, I loved him. I thought he could love both of us. You know, because... Please forgive me. Please. Just... Things happen, honey. Things happen. I really need to please pick up.
The gunman went inside the mall, firing four shots, wounding at least two people.
Please.
And began to reload his weapon. Officers rushed to the scene and fired shots at the man. The gunman is among the three dead, but it's not clear if police killed him.
That made everything turn around.
What begins as a mother's worst nightmare becomes her son's salvation, thanks to video.
I really, honestly, and truly believe that if there had been...
Again, the boy's body was discovered this morning at 8 a.m. In this time of sadness for the family and for our community, we are reminded of the other tragedies which have occurred already this year. There are still other children missing.
Oh, dear
God. We urge the public to remain vigilant.
That poor boy.
All authorities if they
Susan, are you all right? Silly. You always are. I know you are. Honey, I'm sorry. I was so neglectful of you. I just didn't know that side of him. That he would ever... Can't you pick up? Or call me back.
This is Keith McKechnie reporting for Channel 6 News.
All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls.
It's the story of a man named Brady, who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men, living all together, yet they were all alone. Till the one day when the lady...
Something's wrong with you. Something has got to be wrong with you. I am calling the police.
Mother? Mother, there's nothing wrong with me. You should have done something. I will call you when I'm good and ready to talk to you.
Thank you.
Mom, I'm ready now.